go down the maps, ruining my maps. Oh, stay where you are. I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Oh gosh, I hope it doesn't hurt you too badly.
You want some of this? Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that fails, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you come to, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
She had to stop doing all of those plans of hers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's better. You give him presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag. Come and find me when you're done with that raid. Ooh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine. I'll make the salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
invisible.
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.